How to work a crochet starting chain without a slip knot. Just hang your tail end over your crochet hook nearest to your hand. Grab where these two cross and hold on. It's a bit fiddly, but work a few chains into that loop. Then when you've done a few, go back to with this starting end and just pull it gently all the way out. And that leaves you with chains with no starting knot.